Leah Palermo, Delphine, Delrue, three games lost. Leah, what are the thoughts?
For the moment, very, very bad. I feel very disappointed. Of course, every loss sucks, but this one, I think, sucks a bit more. We want to do much better at home. We knew that we could do something good here. We knew that we can beat them. It's not enough today. I think we fought with what we had today. It was just not enough.
Delphine, it looked very good in the second game. In the third game, you're not even close. Why not?
I think we start the third game with easy mistakes. It was difficult after 11 to win because we were 11-7 or 6, I don't know. But I think they play good at the end. They put pressure on us, and we didn't manage to get the attack. So that's why we lost.
Leah, I've spoken to you girls a lot of times. I have never seen you guys so emotional. It's a tougher to lose when it's right here in Copenhagen with a lot of fans. The support was amazing. Is it tougher to lose here compared to anywhere else?
Yeah, of course it's tough. The family's here, the friends are here, and the crowd is just, really amazing here. And it's home soil, so of course we want to do better than what we did, and we want to play the next day, and we want to play the day after, because we like the atmosphere, and that's just how we want to play badminton, and this atmosphere is just perfect. And yeah, it's again a loss. It's tough. Last week was tough as well in Denmark. We know that we are very close to win that matches, but it just doesn't come. Really, really disappointed. Yeah.